is no other foundation to be laid than that is laid, which is Jesus Christ. He's become the chief cornerstone. He's the stone the builders rejected. But I see another stone cut out of the mountains without hands, rolling down through Babylon and destroying the kingdoms of this world. There is a harlot church in action in Dayton, Ohio tonight. They are teaching and preaching as though they believe in the same God as we, but it is not Christianity. It is a false doctrine and a false sense of security and an escape route out of the things that God promised His people that we would witness if not go through. Somebody ought to say amen. I'm going to tell you tonight that the power of God is here for a reason. If we did not have to overcome some things in this world, we'd have no need for the power of the Spirit to dwell in our temple. Somebody ought to shout hallelujah. But the fact that we've got battles to fight, the fact that there are storms brewing even now in some of your lives, tells me that you need a word from God, and you need a fresh endowment of His Spirit and of His power. If you believe it, shout amen tonight. Come on, give the Lord a hand clap of praise. I believe the day is soon to come that the kingdom of God shall envelop every kingdom of this world. I believe that you and I are specifically hand-selected, chosen by God to infiltrate every nation, every city, every street corner, and every neighborhood in this nation and around the world that God has called in His chosen remnant people to bring this message of the cross and of the kingdom to the entirety of planet Earth. If you believe that, shout amen and help me preach. I feel the anointing now. Give God a hand clap of praise. I want to tell you, dreamers, keep on dreaming. I want to tell you, preachers, keep on the preaching. I want to tell you, prophets, keep on the prophesying. Yes, you lady prophets, keep prophesying too. Give God a hand clap of praise. On tonight, give God a shout of hallelujah. I feel my Holy Ghost, the preacher's in me now. I'm about to bust loose. Hey, hallelujah. Give God a hand of praise right there for real. Can I tell the church tonight that God's got something better in store for you than you ever known before in your life? That the wealth and the riches of the Gentiles have been laid up in store for you. You've been grafted into the mind of God tonight. You're not here by accident. God didn't allow your spirit to enter the womb of your mother and conceive and be born in the 1700s. You could have been born in the 1800s. Good God in this body. Somebody will shout hallelujah. But God let you be born right on time. He wanted you right here tonight to witness these miracles and signs and wonders, to witness God's power in a generation and a time that the disciples only could dream about, that the apostles could only foresee and prophesy about. But we're living in what they desired to live in. We're witnessing what they desired to witness. And building upon their foundation tonight, let us move ahead with the gospel, forgetting everything that is behind us and pressing on. Let us press on. Let us press on. Let us press on. We've been disappointed, but kiss disappointment goodbye and press on. We've been heartbroken, but kiss heartbreak goodbye and let us press on. Can I preach in here tonight? Give God a praise and help me preach. The Bible says there's a time coming that the saints of the Most High shall take and possess the kingdom of the Most High. I'm preaching now. Yes, I am. Give God a praise. Hallelujah. I want the church to know that this is God's set time to favor Zion. Give God a holy praise tonight. Woo! This is God's set time to favor Mount Zion. Find that way of holiness and not bear therein. Hear what I'm telling you tonight. Joseph, They dug the pit, and your own loved ones had thrown you in it, but the pit ain't dug quite deep enough. You ain't hearing me now to keep you in it with God.
Like a shroud, a covering.
under the shadow, the covering, the secret place of divine favor, hidden riches in dark places. Is anybody hearing what I'm prophesying now? Somebody give the Lord a hand clap of praise. They may take